Hello, beauties! Good morning from Akka, Anambra State of Nigeria. Welcome back to my channel! If you are seeing this beautiful face for the first time today, what's up? How are you? I hope you're all doing well. Welcome to my channel. It's a pleasure to meet you. And for my OGs, Chineke, my gang members, you guys are mwah, 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 from today reach tomorrow. Guys, you know why I'm seated here. Very simple. I just want to come in here and appreciate these 10k plus subscribers. As I'm making this video now, we are 10k plus, I think 7 something or 800, and I'm super grateful to God. It can only be Jehovah. And I want to come in here and appreciate all of you and also say something very important. Yes, watch this video till the end so that you will get to hear what I have to say, because you need to hear it. Okay, so guys, without wasting much of your time, please let's dive right into the video.
You are all that I am.
Oh my God.
Anamasigidaru Jesus. Ainasigidaru. Anamasigidaru Jesus. Anamasigidaru.
Guys, if you leave me, I will sing from today till tomorrow. I've not recovered my voice. Manage this song like this, but guys, I needed to sing to Jehovah. If you know you're happy with me, follow me and sing this song.
Agabi galamu ewem. Agabi galamu ewem. Agabi galamu ewem. Agabi galamu. Agabiga la mumbina zoku. Agabiga la mumbine nyewa. Agabiga la mumbine nyudo. Agabiga la mumbinyem.
Oh, I love you, God. Thank you, Jesus. I give you glory for my family, for the family of everybody that I have come in contact with. Lord, I bless your name. Be thou exalted, O Lord, in Jesus' name. Amen. Guys, if you allow me, I will sing. But I know I will just do a live video where I will praise God, but not so soon, because I also hit 1K on Instagram. I give God glory. Like, this season wanted to be a season of thinking, but God used it to bless me, and I can only appreciate you, Lord. If you're not following me on my Instagram, Biko, go and follow me. We are 1k plus, still going. Yeah. And I will also call out the 5 channels that I said I was going to do a collaboration with. This time around, nobody's reaching me. Now me won't reach you, because I've seen the support you have given to me. I'm talking of those that are content creators, those people that have been with me when I was nobody and are still with me till today. Okay, if I don't call your name, please don't be angry. It didn't end here. As we are getting to a milestone, I will keep doing it. Okay, I just choose to use this medium to support people that supports me, rather than people reaching me for collaboration. Because guys, I'll tell you the truth, a lot of people don't even love my person, but because they know I'm open to doing collaborations, they come to me to come and do so. And But I thought about it. I said, no, let me be the one to be reaching the people I know that love me genuinely. Yes. Because some people, they will come and take the collaboration and they will run away. You will not see them watch me again or comment again. So now, nah, as one feeble, if I want to help, let me help who is helping me. So this is what, how I want to do it. Once we get to 15K, I will do. We get to 20K, I will do. 25K, I will do. Okay, so make a day see you. You understand? Yes. And if you're not following me on Instagram, please go and do so. Okay? So guys, I will start by appreciating all of you. I won't call anybody, everybody's name, of course you know. Because but I will start by appreciating Slick Uno. Mama, she's the, I will give her number one YouTube supporters in this whole Nigerian YouTube section. Mama, I love you. Thanks for loving all the content creators here in Nigeria. Makanke Naija ka mama kwa makandoza. That are Nigerians, sorry. Not that is in Nigeria, like that are Nigerians, yeah? Thank you. Thanks to Auntie Nkechi, one name, if you don't know her, you're joking. Ha! Layamu! Mama, my personality. I hear you. Thank you. Mommy Diana, like Adas Kona, Uche Mwezi, Dim. I don't need to call your name here, but let me call you. Eh? Like, guys, Gracious Tales, Abiono, the Ghanaian, Nazeze, Story of Motherhood, Mabel Okafor, Afro Italian TV, Prisca Empire, Priest TV, Dasivion, Mama. I want to thank you specially. It did too much. Thank you. Eh? Then, a special thanks to Dimoma. Aye. Popi John Akwansa. Dadim. Obokwa Daddy. Dadim Nkem. This man is my number one supporter. Rukwechi, Papa, thank you so much for loving me, loving whatever, as long as no one you made there. Thank you. And I want to thank Fantastic Favor, a special thank you. Because if not for her grace that stepped into this channel, I'm sure so many of you will not know me. I want to thank Ozi Itochi. She is the reason I am in YouTube today. Like as if they know me, when I know say they don't know me. Ozi, thank you. She was the guiding angel that God used to plan this thing school she will go off my nine. Hey, personal person. Mwake hurungi nye nanya. Mwake ozi jimakia. Ne mi nyanga. Thank you, brother. On one name call. If you don't know, know today. I want to thank all of you. May the good Lord bless you. Like, I can't love you less. Please, your love is what is gingering me. I know money is still gingering me in this YouTube, but if love did not include, I'm not sure I'll be enjoying doing it, because sometimes I go extra mile just to do it. I know it's because of the love, not just the money. My ego so well. So thank you everyone. If I don't call your name, I love all of you. My kind of video will be too long, but guys, please pardon it. It's unlimited. I know I'm missing one important name, but the thing just they come on my. Now it's time to call out those people that have won my heart. Get ready. And this is how we are going to do it. If you're among these people that I'll call now, Biko, go to my Instagram and DM me, okay? Think of a content, like think out 3 or 4. If I look up. If you know still good, we go rearrange and but you do the thinking. Unmanishi jurum. So once you're done thinking, come to my Instagram. Okay? Number one person is nobody but Abiono. My sister, I don't know how to call your name. She's a Ghanaian YouTuber. This lady, she's a general supporter. General supporter. Peaceful. Oh my God. Abiono, congratulations. Biko, I'm begging you. I want to collaborate with you. Now me they beg you, I beg, no verse. But if you say no, I will not kill you. But you're my number one, okay? She will be the first person that will feature on my channel for this collaboration. Yeah! Number two person.
Dynamic Doris. Babe, she's a Lagos YouTuber. Yes. Mama, I'm begging you. I want to collaborate with you. But if you don't want, there's no problem. But if you want, Biko, let's do the thing. She's super, super good. Like, she's a follower. When I say follower, I. Another person will be Priscas Empire. Yes, though these days I got Akwang. Man, I cannot because of these days and forget before. No, I will not do that. Oh, yeah, the third person I'm going to collaborate with. That is if you want to. If you don't want, I'm not forcing you. The fourth person will be my babe. Like, Gracious Tales. I love you. Yes. Because I know you will not say no. I know the people that I know that they will never reject this collaboration. I know you will not reject it. Come, let's collaborate. And the fifth person will be Mabel Okafor. Mama Boo Boom. Mama Boo Boom. Mama, because I'm begging you for collaboration. Please, let's do this. Okay? You're the fifth person that I'm going to collaborate with. On a go make Bomo. Let me be calling. Makana Herike. Manaka Mpoku. Because I wanna make Boronia if he fees somehow. Afro Italian TV. Mama, I cannot call and not call you. It's too much. Because I want to collaborate with you, unless if you're not ready now, because I know you might not be ready now, I understand, because we dey talk outside YouTube, but I'm interested to collab with you, can you call Ziana DM? Priest TV, babe, I don't know if you're ready, she's in South Korea, I don't, correct me if I'm wrong, there's this country she is, babe, Biko, if you don't mind, I want to collaborate with you, if you no go. You understand? So I'm gonna end it here because I've mentioned 7%, but I know these two last people is still under probation. Let me put it on probation. Let's see. But I know that I needed to call the two of them. Yeah, yes, because these people, that their name rings a bell. You understand? Yes. So this will end this one. Congratulations to everyone that will collaborate with me as I look forward to this thing. Like, let me just use this medium to boost a lot of force. And like I said, collaboration, not just collaboration. Guys, you must love these people. I will disturb you because of them. They must grow on YouTube by fire, by force. We will use prayer, collaboration, YouTube community, and yachi yachi. When I look into your matter, God will do it. You understand? Yes. So go and prepare yourself and pray, because we go war this devil. We need to allow person grow very well for this YouTube in this matter. Yes. So that being said, finally, the last topic of today, guys. I'll start by telling those people that don't know me. If you don't know me, you might not understand. But if you know me, you understand. You understand? I'm the type of person that Agbara Ogosa. When I was growing up, if I start fight, I must finish it. I'm the type of person that I'm for tan obo. Mom, I got bacha mom wa, bacha chanya runishi. I cannot go back. As long as I'm after go. And you see, for this matter, I don't come out. And I don't go back until the truth will be prevailed. Because if it is that my conscience is pricking me, no mumeria, I will not bother. I will go and sleep and let the sleeping dog lie. But guys, I will not, because I know I'm innocent. And I cannot sit and allow somebody draw my name to the mob, because of Enemwerishi. You understand? I'm still talking about this email of Felicia Enuma. I want to see the end of it. I made a reaction video, and Sandra replied, I did not still see remorse. She was still insinuating that with my action, that she's still seeing that it is me, and I cannot keep quiet. For the fact that she's still seeing that it's me, Marabankat, no, I cannot do that. For those that don't know me before, now you don't see me finish. Now me be this. If you look me like this, say you don't like me, not be by force so to watch me or to subscribe. Just now, waka they go. But if you see this thing, now, we don't finish for here. This 10k subscribers, so no makan shame. But if you see me like this, you like me, because subscribe, no verse. I know my channel is not on this niche, but in this channel, I will protect my name. This name is my brand. And when this name is going down, I need to protect it.
inside this channel. Okay? Yes. I want to clear this one here now. And for those people saying, she have put down her video, Linda is okay, forget it. It's not okay because I'm innocent and I must see the end of it. Because I never wanted this thing. If you look at this thing, you will say I did not want this wahala. I did not. That was why I called Sandra on the phone. Let me drop comments so that you will pin it. No. Put down the video. No. Make another video and tell them that it was not me that you had in mind. Three things. Oshiramba. I said, okay. Can't forget. Yeah. I went to Nelo. I sent that comment that she sent. I asked her, she read my message and she blocked me. I still leave the matter until Banta did her own video. Anybody that watches Sandra's video, forget this thing that she's saying she don't have me in mind when she made that video, because I will shock you now, Sandra. I go shock you now. Trust me. My own no be, I will show you the clip. I will show you. Go, they just the talk, you no go show. I go shock you. Those of you that is saying, you, Sandra, that is saying you did not have me in mind in making the video, because what is this message? Guys, Nenebun message, Jamma, what is she saying there? You don't know I was the one in mind. Why were you going back to tell this Madam Nkem that Linda had called me? Nenebun date on the 5th. Yes, on the 5th. That particular exact day that I called Sandra, she went back and was telling this woman, Linda called me on Opogeze. Geez, today, human beings, in the time of the message, human beings, that means she knew that she was talking to me. Even I called you for peace, you were a major question in Azu. Actually, I don't hear and finish. You know, you get as God, they do something. If you want to vindicate somebody, you go just open it up. Block. Well, who is losing now? Oye meribia. Guys, okay, number one. Then, you said on your reaction video that I replied Nelo, that you don't see why I picked it up. Because if you see Nelo's comments, Nepeni here. Why did Nelo call me pretender? Why wouldn't I reply her? I will reply her anyway, mom. And I replied her outside the camera. A block one. Nene. Look at it here. When I have not good message or reply, she blocked me. My name you improve. Ocholudo? No, she didn't want. Oh, where this same video, Sandra shared it on her community for people to come and see Linda pretender. When it comes to work, as I did like this, no case will go come me now. We are not go finish. I get mouth. Court, police. I get money for case. I get that. I tackle things as it comes. Go jabia can she tackle it. After my first reaction, but the first one that I finished nil. I got an email from somebody, a WhatsApp message, that she was insulting herself, thinking that she's insulting me. But do you see me fix it in this video? I will not fix it, because if I have anything, I'll tell her outside YouTube. But if she brings it into YouTube, I'll bring that one. So Sandra, now you first carry and coin here. Now for your hand today, now you go finish her. After I dropped my video, she went and was calling this woman. Hey, Nibu Molinda want to punish my email. Why did you do me like this? This one, you were out of pity. Made a voice record. Now I said, did I beg you money? I said no. Makamaya kogro mi henine. Out of pity. Did I beg you money? I said no. Ne. Sandra recorded that one. I come and say she recorded it. Kedun kunu persons. Why did you not record it? To the extent, tell the woman, check all your phone, please. If there's any record you have, give me. Let me clear my name. Can you clear through your name? Why are you not panicking? Be you not banana. Mweshe kampogwara. If you go shade, do you see how you pay when you drop person name? Yet you have the God to sit down and tell me that you don't have me in mind. You can lie. Even in that video, see how lie was drying your mouth. Ashna mi pogon. You kept licking it. I did God.
Ashi, in Ashi, where the thing couldn't contain your mouth. Was drying your mouth because this is rainy season, this is not Hamatan. Did you want to not borrow on check watch? People should laugh. Then you lie with impunity. In a clash with every boldness. Ah, if I don't know myself, eh? If I don't know myself, I go lost with your lie. I go, mfuru. Nah, eh? Then you said you did not beg the woman money. The church where you were begging the money. Guys, now go near. You are not begging money. I dear money. In my own work, and these internet beggars, they have their way of begging. To the extent of saying that she have 500 this thing in her YouTube. Because we know when Sandra, I'm a monetizer. As YouTubers, we could judge this matter. Or do look for 500 Konyango. Because only this October now, what day? I know how much we don't end. Today, we never even enter October ending. I know how much we I get. Kiji since with all this view in a book, you know, I got one hand. They go to the YouTube 500. Ne, a passer. Now, click when Titus, this lady J, I am. Ne, I'm not one member called. Eh? Or she's there. Anyone you can afford, please give me. I summoned courage to do this, but it's where you summoned courage to beg. Kelimi na garanto. Ne ne kwen nambia. This is not. Iha awu kwash. Ne, I know how to hold in dash. I see this girl. See say that day where I call her for phone. Eh, I wanted her to boldly tell me, man, to God, when I saw that email, I felt it was you. This girl, I pretend there. When she pretended the man and woman were ashe blood in her, ne, I had to play you to fool you. Guys, if you see how I run for this kind of thing, I don't like it. Okay, I'm a man, I'm a man, I'm a man, I'm a man, I'm a man. But yet, I'm a man, I'm a man, I'm a man, I'm a man. If you know who born me in a teacher, anyway, Mark, sense. If you know, get, I get. And those of you that said you watched Sandra's video, you did not know she was talking to me. Go and pray for wisdom. When you, Sandra, you said your spirit move before you take money. Why did your spirit move into this woman to collect this small one? What do you have to that this money is not pure? You're telling us how you're so close to God. Hi! Even pastors, people that are working for God, they love money. Or what is the main motors? We no go love money. Puchesh, you have a pride. You have a pride. Agrana go wagi ki tu kuruneko. Hi. See where she was. Una forever na se. Banta's family have been helping a lot in her life, and now she's facing some problem. Is Kwananelo Abro your friend? How come her family ne nyere gaka since Kwananelo is not your friend? Hi. Mwa ni ege kwenye mto ubi kono. Ne. Iwe sekwa. In that your other video, if you know I have begged you money before, come out and say it. It be money in a yogo. I'm going to make a shock you. I'm going to name nunca. This school fees is an ebookwe. Onya go bookwe on the 28th of September. Or pepa no kutoba. Can I buy my this school fees? I'm going to name you. Onya biko no borrow a beg. Kedi he na garage. It doesn't concern me, say you dey beg, no be my matter. But you know why it is my matter now? Your lie. Your lie, that is why I'm making it my matter now. For you to still come and make reaction video, you watched my own, no be a crow, to repent. Even if you have fun time, me a kwa mwam ni shina na plan, surprise. E can you feel no mdere email? Mwe di God stupuru. Na your channel na ranto. Guys, be careful. If you want to gift me, I know nobody is gifting me out of pity because in a boom I am a unite and afford food. Okay, if you I don't pass her. I know the parents. Now my house I did. For money, I get that. Anybody where they give me money, say you just won't give me. But you know, Sandra, anybody where they give her money, say she need that. She need it. So don't come and be claiming you don't need it. Uncle, I have my problem. Go and begging your beg or basak and beg your beg. It's not my problem. But then they don't come out here and brag again. Stop it! What's your problem? Even those of you that said, I'm shocked that big man's wife is dragging money with Onye Nwerego. Bugari, na agbada, at his age, okwara ari tuka ndo zori gote. Okwada same money ka onachu. You that abroad, come back to Nigeria, come and suffer. Ebe ma gara drag ego. Ego self is not my money. Even self, eh? If no be say my mama don't chop that money. If this money don't stress me too much, I go chop on for her behalf. But I don't give her. As it be like this, I go chop on for her behalf. My sister's ego do no good. Money do no good. And this is the ego that is in that money. Do you know the ego that is in money? This YouTube, that like hate messages, it is the ego that is in it. YouTube. All these hatreds that people are hating me for nothing sake. That is the ogu in the money. All these lies that people are lying, that is the ogu in the money. Ego do no ogu if you will make money. Money will not just eat and money will come, you will suffer for it. And suffer in every ramification. There was a day I woke up, I saw this hate comment. Go check this hate comment. I just dropped my phone, I started crying. Just because of money. Did I bring it to YouTube? No. I started crying. After I cried my cries, I cleaned my tears. For those of you that will be making videos, I still repeat it. Sandra, you are the one to call me. You put down your video. I will not put down my own because it can hurt your mother. And as it is, I will not rest this case until you realize I'm not the one that wrote you email. Number one, for those of you that are telling me she's a widow, don't fight her. I knew she was a widow. That was why I swallowed my pride to call her on the phone. But it worked. Jackie, after a video, say you started with this woman reached me on the 30th, and you sent Linda email on the sent me message on the 2nd. Kesho on the 1st. No, you said you sent me email on the 1st. You sent me email on the 3rd. If you lie, stand with your lie. Email Jokron and Joe, nobody could beat you. When we anything happen, where she wants to come, they put my head, so I say, Nelo say, I can't put the rien in, everybody see him. You no go beat me, Nelo no go beat me. I talk the truth. If you won't blame you, blame me and walk pass. And I apologize, chicken. Why you they lie this kind of lie? Why you they lie this kind? Accept that you thought it was me. And when you accept that, we will work this together and find out. I will prove to you that it's not me. A sister of mine wrote her email and said, give me so that we'll trace it. Audrey. The email. That means there is no email. She even said, I'm hearing that the person that wrote the email had come back because I saw the comments. I'll put it here. I saw the comments when the Felicia came. Hey, let's settle this in the email. I saw it. And the person said it was a prank. They've settled it in the email. She's still dragging my name. Sandra, I'm on the phone. When you see my reaction and you don't want to drag me, okay, but I will shock you because Imaron and do it. Before you drag somebody, know the kind of person that that person is. I go to shame you. You know why? As they come out small now, you go to shock you for bone marrow. They first react to cause their auntie finish, say old cargo. Now they don't tell their auntie congratulations and thank you. Because don't watch my video again. And I want to put this as an advice. That dynamic Victoria video that went sad. This girl Akoronila, who noticed? Bam. And the Nelo knew she was talking to her. Bam. Why will you just do a video and call Linda? Makana ham na toto no Sandra. And now you're running. Abapa no son ibi ikotegi. I am going to get on YouTube and it must end here on YouTube. What will be here? It must end here. Next time, if you're making video and you're not sure of it, don't mention anybody's name. If she charged an answer, make sure no. Nelo did that comment because she's a very blunt person. A bro mad game make go make bri bri. Banta na Sandra, they were hiding their own jail brain name. Afukuru mebo o send the voice note o send the woman. Thank God niya use brain. We made this thing. Thank God niya use brain. Ima no bakata ngwa anyo go the woman truly assured that she had heart attack. Ebo na ba yo go. Obiana soon. My mother said that she call her and apologize to her. Apologize to her na gun. Ekboliya. Is she the one that you will call? If you want your mom, she will call me. Keep her ham, okay, up. Keep any question, Ashima. See the whole script that she carried out. Guys, they go to Maya now. They never Maya now. Because I know I'm saying the truth. See the whole script that she carried out. Now they are. Who are you fooling? In Agoridonia. In a rash, I'm not pumping a very ash. Ha! She never got. Not one good job. I used to see this kind of people when I was growing up. I'm not going to have a number one. You go hold person for hand now. You go hold meat. You say this thing no be meat.
You go home, you go say this thing. Adema told Asha, if I even lie, I'll come back and tell you not to mash. You know, go beat me.
You're not a good person at all.
You saw the water that poured my daughter. You saw how bad I was feeling, yet you're still feeling I'm the one that sent you email. Ibure's boom mad.
And Beacon, guys, this Okawa day school fees 153,000. Choi! This Oka, why did?
Because this email no good. This message now, when we read what the woman was telling me, that she was using brain to bring her children. The mother says she should bring the children in the village school. This that una Africa, she need detail rudy begging strategy. Una siam, please, anyone you will support me with, support me with. Because is he not begging? Who is shocking who? Hi. I don't know, say we do good. Anyway, this is what happened. Kanko was here. I called her for this piece. She said no. I reported it to Nelo. Nelo said no. She brought it here in the church, which is this YouTube. And he go settle here. See what will settle this case. And I will rest my case. Since you're tired of it, and you removed your video, and people advised you to. Do you know how many people that have advised me to? They're advising me, I'm telling them, okay, no problem. But I cannot leave my name because this thing now with the internet will never die. 100 years to come, it will still remain. And me, I still do YouTube. I cannot allow you to call my name for nothing's sake. I won't do that. So, it's either you can bring down from the beginning, that first video I emailed, my name is there, bring it down. Banta, my name is in her own, bring it down. Me too, I'll go come here, bring my own down. I'm not dragging anything. I'll bring it down. Man, as long as the from the beginning of this video Kadena YouTube, this matter no go rest until you know the truth. And I'm telling you now, bring that email so that I will prove to you that my hands are clean. Because you think that I sent you email, and I know that I didn't. And for this reason, I will not go die for this matter. You see the way Nigerian thinks, eh? If we were only to be indulge white people, I will leave this matter to die because white people they think like a cow. They think just they go without thinking back. But Nigerians, tomorrow now, this matter, after 7 years, somebody will wake up tomorrow. I've only taken here and I cannot allow it. I must clear my name. I suffer. And I'm a jump on my gumago just for this my name. If I tell you what I have missed, like Oriocha with sense, like to dupe somebody with sense, just for this my name. If I don't reach past like this, if I don't love my name, and I cannot see anybody wake up to come and spoil my name, I'm watching it. If you feel disappointed that I'm covering my name, then you don't have a name. But if you have a name and you cherish your name, you will understand with me. Okay? I will end this here. For those of you saying, why did I start to lie in the beginning? I started to lie in the beginning because when you want to come and show me that you can lie and you have sense, I will do you like a baby. I do her like a baby. I'm not angry with you. I'm still saying it. I'm only here to clear my name. And that is it. And also to tell people to be wise. And they make a philanthropist. Now you negotiate. Which you na de kuya maka madiri. Somebody that don't have, don't do philanthropist business. Yes, I'll say the truth. And the name of philanthropist business for rich people. When you are rich, if you know grow, then you can do philanthropy. If not, you will be helping small, small. The little that you can help, you help it. Not bringing it on YouTube to come and do people. Now she mean name philanthropist. Philanthropist call philanthropist me. Make una use una sense. Now waiting concern me for this matana. I beg you no concern me. You know, concern me. I beg. Obasaram. Mana, as she don't remember, say she won't dent my name. Nne. I no go close mouth. I go talk. Oh, yeah, no. Thank you so much. If you watched up until this point, I appreciate. And for all of you who stood with me and said, Nne, clear yourself. Thank you. Chupu gozoon. I cannot go this far in life and watch my name and go like that. The things that I have done wrong, I said it is in my channel. I've confessed my sins because I owe nobody. I've done a lot of things in this life that I'm not proud of. And I've said it. You heard it to me. That I've done it did not mean that your life is better than my life. I have repented and God has forgiven me. So from now till I die, I watch my act and I watch my name. As I've decided to surrender, I don't surrender finish. So from now, I watch my act and I watch my name. This is it, simple. But if for things that I have done in the past that I'm not proud of, I've asked God to forgive me. Sandra, kneel down, ask God for your forgiveness. I don't even mind, I can still put down this video if you decide to put down everything, because your name, all your name entered, I'll still put down this one. But if you refuse, this matter not going to end for this YouTube. No, I will shock you. No, I will shock you. Not in a bagaria. Lying, no good. Lying, the very difficult. Ipashi. Odiri easy. See all the suffer that you gave yourself because you're lying and defending yourself. Nego da fit a robo. Nego even the edit himself. See all the suffer that you suffered yourself. Hi. And when I'm better, like I get better, I'm a crook. You did too much. You can lie. Oh, shock me.
See, if you don't like me, no problem. Not be by force to like person. See, if you don't know the whole story, better keep short. Short in here. Thank you. See, don't compare yourself with anybody in this world. If you do so, you are insulting yourself. Short in here. Thank you.